Exploring the Mysteries of Stonehenge. Welcome back to Stories in Stone, a channel dedicated to bringing to life ancient landmarks preserved in stone. If you enjoy travel and history, please subscribe. Let's get started. For millennia, Stonehenge has stood as a silent sentinel, a testament to the ingenuity and mystery of our ancient ancestors. Located on the Salisbury Plain in Wiltshire, England, this prehistoric monument has captivated the imaginations of people around the world. But how did they do it? How did a civilization thousands of years ago transport and erect these massive stones? And what was their purpose? These questions have puzzled historians and archaeologists for centuries. Some believe that Stonehenge was a place of healing, a spiritual sanctuary where ancient people connected with the cosmos. Others suggest it was a celestial observatory aligned with the movements of the sun and moon. Recent archaeological discoveries have shed new light on the history of Stonehenge. We now know that the site was constructed in several phases over a period of hundreds of years. The earliest structures date back to around 5,000 years ago. The process of building Stonehenge was incredibly complex. Massive stones, weighing up to 25 tons, were transported from distant quarries and erected with precision. How they achieved this feat remains a mystery. Today, Stonehenge continues to fascinate and inspire. Thousands of visitors flock to the site each year, drawn to its ancient power and enduring mystery. As we gaze upon this ancient monument, we are reminded of the ingenuity and creativity of our ancestors. Stonehenge is a timeless symbol of human achievement, a testament to our enduring connection to the past. The mystery of Stonehenge may never be fully solved, but its enduring allure continues to captivate us. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share for more stories in stone.